Oh god, how long was that in there? Oh god. Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize there was a shoulder. Helen! My H to the A to the L-L-E-N!
Typhon, huh? Amazing.
Yeah, Typhon. You like my long stick? You like it? Oh shit, someone! Oh my god! 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 Are we seriously out of chunky bits? Gonna see Mr. U and Paul and tell her we need to get more chunky bits or I'm gonna have to kill a bitch. No, I'm just kidding, I'll just smack one. Oh, domestic abuse. You hear me call the Jedi, don't you?
Hello again, Padawan. I'm glad to see you well. Master Seo Bakan.
Oh, who are you again? I forgot. I remember.
Being greeted by a member of the council is hard to forget, Master Seo.
Interesting. Protocol was never a big focus of Yuan's curriculum.
This is Master Jarek Kaden, another of the Jedi Council. Yuan told us about Naylan Raylock, the pilgrim seeking Rajivari's secrets. She also claimed the Force is guiding your training. This isn't unknown, but...
Master Yuan mentioned this, but she didn't go into details.
Yuan thinks encountering Naylan and finding a few relics proves you're meant to find this fount of Rajivari. It's baseless. First, she welcomes that Tramdotion into the temple.
Whoa, nobody can be racist. By the day.
What do you make of Yuan's claim, Padawan?
I trust in Master Yuan's wisdom.
The council has agreed to accept Yuan's opinion. For now. But I'm concerned about the dangers this path is leading you through. Finding the fount of Rajivari before Naylan Raylock does is important. But so is your safety, Padawan. Be mindful.
Comparing me to ancient power is like comparing apples to oranges. Or in this case, skeletons to crabs. You on par, where the... Oh, there you are with the Tramdotion. Put some shoes on, bro.
Rajivari's hologram proves the same technique existed. Don't you see? It'll resolve that silly debate once and for all. Overexcite. I'm not quite ready to... Ah, Padawan. Much longer and we'd have come looking for you. I thought you might have crossed paths with Naylan Raylock again.
Wherever Naylan is, he's not at Kalath.
You said you found the first blade, or its hilt at least. Is it? May I see it? Ah, the folds in the metal. The power cell chamber. These are lost techniques. Our lightsabers began here, with this.
It's incredible to be in the presence of something so old and influential.
Ooh, boring.
I deciphered a second clue from Rajivari's hologram. To find the fount of Rajivari, this hilt must be taken to a cave in the Typhonian Mountains. The hologram says the founders meditated in that cave, debated. They became the Jedi Council.
All our codes, our laws, and principles can be traced back to those debates.
Okay, sure. I'm a member.
I apologize, Padawan. Kaizen's devotion to the hunt is quite single-minded.
I don't mind. I welcome his help.
Good luck and be careful. The hologram said nothing of what might be waiting in those caves.
Okay, let's go to these caves. Probably wondering where Mars is, so I honestly don't know. He must be sleeping or something, or out training in real life instead of playing the game or something like that. I don't know, he's not very interested in the game. Now, especially after that emotional thing he went through. Gonna see Mr. U and Poor and tell her we need to get more chunky bits or I'm gonna have to kill a bitch. No, I'm just kidding, I'll just smack one. Oh, domestic abuse. You hear the call of the Jedi, don't you?
Hello again, Padawan. I'm glad to see you well. Master Seo Bakar.
Oh, who are you again? I forgot. I remember.
Being greeted by a member of the council is hard to forget, Master Seo.
Interesting. Protocol was never a big focus of Yuan's curriculum.
This is Master Jarek Kaden, another of the Jedi Council. Yuan told us about Naylan Raylock, the pilgrim seeking Rajivari's secrets. She also claimed the Force is guiding your training. This isn't unknown, but...
Master Yuan mentioned this, but she didn't go into details.
Yuan thinks encountering Naylan and finding a few relics proves you're meant to find this fount of Rajivari. It's baseless. First she welcomes that Tramdoshan into the temple.
Whoa, no need to be racist.
By the day.
What do you make of Yuan's claim, Padawan?
I trust in Master Yuan's wisdom.
The council has agreed to accept Yuan's opinion. For now. But I'm concerned about the dangers this path is leading you through. Finding the Fount of Rajivari before Naylan Raylock does is important. But so is your safety, Padawan. Be mindful.
Comparing me to ancient power is like comparing apples to oranges. Or in this case, skeletons to... crabs. You on par, where the... Oh, there you are with... with the Tramdoshan. Put some shoes on, bro.
Rajivari's hologram proves the same technique existed. Don't you see? It'll resolve that silly debate once and for all. Overexcite. I'm not quite ready to... Ah, Padawan. Much longer and we'd have come looking for you. I thought you might have crossed paths with Naylan Raylock again.
Wherever Naylan is, he's not at Kalath.
You said you found the first blade, or its hilt at least. Is it? May I see it? Ah, the folds in the metal. The power cell chamber. These are lost techniques. Our lightsabers began here, with this.
It's incredible to be in the presence of something so old and influential.
I deciphered a second clue from Rajivari's hologram. To find the fount of Rajivari, this hilt must be taken to a cave in the Typhonian Mountains. The hologram says the founders meditated in that cave, debated. They became the Jedi Council.
All our codes, our laws, and principles can be traced back to those debates.
Okay, sure. I'm a member.
I apologize, Padawan. Kaizen's devotion to the hunt is quite single-minded.
I don't mind. I welcome his help.
Good luck and be careful. The hologram said nothing of what might be waiting in those caves.
Okay, let's go to these caves. Okay, I think it went pretty well. So, we're approaching the pickup site for the satchel, or whatever you want to call it. A goddamn gay bag, whatever you want to call it. and I hate these flesh raiders. It's starting to get really tiresome. I hope we can change it up a bit. Oh, here it is.
Jedi? Oh, thank the matriarch.
Oh, I thought you were near them.
Jedi talk. Jedi peace.
He wants to speak to you. He's too weak to fight.
Jedi peace.
Okay, whatever, you hammerhead shark.
That's why he took me away. Why he's letting us meet. I've been trying to teach him your language.
You mean he took you as a translator?
Yes, it's hard though, and I can't tell when he understands. I...
Hit they talk! Learn power!
I'm trying! Please, I'm trying! He thinks he has power. He thinks he can use the Force, and he wants Jedi to train him.
Okay.
Sensitivity to the Force is an extremely rare trait.
I know, I told him that. He really believes...
Yeah, that's why there's so many Jedi!
He says he can feel Jedi's power when he comes close to the temple. He says he can smell power in the rocks.
I can see a battle going on in the background. Dude, you're so damn close to falling off the edge.
He needs to learn from the Jedi to control the power. He's weak.
Does he even understand what he's asking? What Jedi training involves?
I'm not sure. He thinks the Jedi are hunters.
Take power. Hunt power. Go rock den. Hit then flesh.
He won't let me go unless you help him get into the Jedi Temple. You can do that, right? Get the Jedi Masters to train him?
I'll go to the temple.
Okay, sure. I'm not a genocidal person like Kara.
Rock them power. Go rock them. Go tree them.
We can meet you outside the Flesh Raider's den. We'll make camp along the path and watch for you.
Okay, I will.
Be careful. I'd like to go home very soon.
Okay, so I'm sneaking past Flesh Raiders to get to this. Shit, I thought I could sneak. My sneaking skills are not on fleek. Oh, right, my sneaking skills are not on fleek. Oh shit, my sneaking skills are not on fleek. Oh, there you go. Okay, so we're in the Flesh Raider cave. This is the ultimate... You know... Thank you for ruining my moment, fellow Jedi Shadow. I think I'm just gonna sneak by and let you handle this one. Okay? Okay. God, Jesus, it looks like an S&M torture chamber up in here. So Metaton's wet dream. Oh, shit. Yeah, how did he not take care of you? Oh, well. Where are these guys? One of these bastards. I almost said bastards. That doesn't sound right. Okay, let's see what we have in here. Oh shit, there's bone fuckers everywhere. Okay, I'll. Oh my god, these guys are. We might have to have like this, like, duel of fates. Oh god. Oh, yep, there's more of them down there. I'll have to take them all out. Okay, I'm one for force. Okay, I think I'm almost fully healed. I don't know if there's gonna be like a super epic battle though. Just in case. Yeah, there we go. Let's see what we got here! Where is that Trent Ocean? Oh, there you are. Thank you, I think.
That's very gracious of you.
I see you have for-
So hunting is how you serve your goddess, this scorekeeper, and increase your status. Apparently not. Do you have any ideas? I should examine them. Maybe piling up the oldest bones is somehow significant to the Flesh Raiders.
Okay. Nerlin. He's talking about Nerlin, isn't he? Oh, shit.
Thanks for coming so fast, Jedi. That flesh raider stench was making us dizzy.
There's flesh raiders all over these caves. Didn't they see you?
Nalem cut a path for us. He hit his scent, then took those things down in a flash. Nalem said to wait for you. You've got something he needs. He has to find this fount of Rajavari to keep defending our village. I'm sorry. You were straight with us. But I have to take whatever first blade you found in Kaleth. Nalem needs it.
Nalem only cares about the fount of Rajavari. Sending you here risked your lives when he supposedly wants to save you.
You don't get it. We're scared. Nalem hardly comes into the village now. Barely eats or sleeps.
So basically he's going insane.
His eyes are so strange.
I can't give Nalem what he wants. But stand down and I'll do what I can for him.
Something terrible is happening, isn't it? Keep your artifact, whatever it is. Keep it away from Nalem. Jedi, please, don't hurt him. Whatever Nalen's become, he did this for us.
Got it. Let's get back to what we were doing. See, I avoid conflict. Simple as that.
Here in this cave, we founders discussed our vision for the Jedi Order. And I, Rajavari, listened. I listened as they carefully crippled our people. As they argue that the young team, it shall not stand. I have laid my plans. With my army made from Tython's true dark sons, I will purge this council of fools while they chatter.
Rajavari planned to assassinate the fledgling Jedi Council with some sort of army.
Only my apprentices and I survive.
So this is how the Sith will have started.
The first blade has been returned. He succeeded. And the future follows the path he left. Follows it. Follow the path to the fount of Rajavari. It is time.
I can make out some of it, but the rest is gibberish.
You're not falling down. It's an animal. Run for it. Rock your hood legs, Scotcharad Mask Osra, Spittle Gunnax, Check, Jash, Rukhtar Krivo, Kirvan Nas, Turan.
What wrath. She seems like a kind person. Welp, this is where I'm gonna end it here. If you like the video, like, comment, subscribe to Mind Studios. I'll see you all later. Pa-yeesh!
To the planet Korriban.